I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
12-4!
Contact! We are under attack! Let's open it up! Fire! Fire!
You took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. Transferring controls to pilot.
Oh, God!
to the Ark under any circumstances.
Hostile infantry. Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The Stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in. Stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Pilot and Tiger on the lift. McCord, bring them up. Let's go.
What is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us. Why doesn't it feel that way?
Well, the Demeter fleet was only about a third of the IMC presence on the frontier.
Good luck, Pilot.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It looks like they can turtle up to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
We're doing our best down here.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
I wonder how deep this facility goes.
Pilot or stalker, Inspector.
Hold them off.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Status. Beacon 3 power substation. Power filtering nominal.
Maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Reinforcements.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
That's not in the pilot handbook. Good to see you back here safely, pilot. That armor tool is just what we need to signal the militia fleet. Those were some amazing moves, sir.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
The cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.